Hi students, welcome to Smarter Engineer. Please comment, like and subscribe your channel. Today our topic is synchronization accuracy specification. As I have told earlier in my previous lecture, that is multimedia synchronization. Now there are mainly four accuracy specification in synchronization: intra-object synchronization, QoS descriptions for intra-object, and inter-object synchronization, and QoS descriptions for inter-object synchronization. Now you know what is intra-object synchronization and what is inter-object synchronization already, as I have discussed in earlier, but you don't know what is QoS for intra object synchronization and QoS for inter object synchronization. What is QoS? QoS is nothing but quality of service. It actually refers to any technology that manage data traffic to reduce packet loss, latency, jitter on the network. Suppose we want to send a packet from source to destination. Suppose this is our source node and this is our destination, and there are multiple hop or stations in between them, and we are sending a packet from source to destination. Now what happened? Suppose I want to go from Sonarpur to Jadavpur with galloping train and also with normal train. If I travel with normal train, then I have to stop on Narendrapur, Goria, Baghajatin, and then I can reach to Jadavpur. That is, we have to stop on multiple hop or stations. But in case of galloping train, I can travel directly from Sonarpur to Jadavpur. And you also can say that there is another route I can travel through bus or auto also. Then I have to go to Goria, from Sonarpur to Goria by auto, and then Goria to Jadavpur by bus or auto. So you can say time taken for the later version, that is from auto or bus, is much higher than time taken by train, and time taken by galloping train is much less than time taken by normal train. So in this case, source is Sonarpur and destination is Jadavpur. In my network traffic or distributed traffic, I have to send a packet or data packet from source to destination, and there are some delay factors induced in it. There are some factors, maybe traffic jam, maybe vehicle. These are the delay factors induced into it. So delay factors is the specification factor for synchronization. And number two, there is another specification factor that is called jitter. What is jitter? Jitter is nothing but the variation in delay factor. Due to variation in delay factor, suppose I want to overlap two video at a single time, but there may be some time lag. This is called jitter. And number three, skew. What is skew? Skew is similar to jitter, but there is a slight difference. It represents the average difference in time lag. The time lag is called jitter to represent two videos simultaneously, and the average of that time lag is called skew. I have given already an example of bouncing ball. Remember it? So here we actually, what we have done, actually we have divided the video into different frame size. Remember the previous lecture, guys? Here it was the example of a jumping ball. How I have cut the video into different frame. Now there are two important topic, that is temporal relation and number two, spatial relation. What is temporal relation and what is spatial relation? Temporal is nothing but the time. Temporal denotes time, whereas spatial denotes as space. Temporal relation, actually, this is the relation between the time dependent characters. Time example, and this is the good example. The bouncing ball is the good example of temporal relation. That's why I have discussed the bouncing ball example in my previous lecture. And in case of spatial, we have discussed in my previous class, first class or second class, that what is the actual information we can collect from the pixel for an image. Image quality or image information is depends upon the pixel size or pixel quality. That's why spatial information actually denotes the space required to store the pixel information for an image. So this is all about the synchronization chapter, synchronization module in multimedia. Thank you guys. Hope you have enjoyed. Bye bye.